Hey everybody, this is GOOGLEPLEX, and welcome back to Let's Play Croc 2, Part 8. So, let's get back to it. I off-screen getting the last golden crystal from the golden statue from the last level, and I off-screen getting a green crystal that, it was when I came to, like, the fork in the road, I went straight instead of turning. So, yeah. Alright. So, yeah. That's about it. Let's see here. Yeah. Alright, let's turn around here. Okay. There we are. Okay. That's interesting. Huh. Golden key. I bet you that golden key is going to open up some bars or something. A bar crate or something like that. I don't know. Oh, thought I missed something. Oh, yep. Could have guessed. And those are platforms that are going to fly out into the middle of nowhere. Great. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys what the objective for this level is. Pretty much, well, other than just get to the end of the level. Hold on. There we are. All that just to get a crushing crate. That's nice. Oh, there's the other one crystal. Well, that's nice. Yeah. So the gobo that we've been throwing out to get crystals, yeah, this crow stole a sandwich. So that was the whole point of this level, was just to get to that crow and kill it so I can give him his sandwich. Nothing wrong with that. Oh my gosh. That's a stupid idea for a level. Alright, wait, where... Hold on. Let me grab this heart first. Oh, I already have full health. Yeah, when I off-screen getting the golden statue from the last level... Oh, here's the golden statue. I figured out that if you want to farm, getting these heart pots, which is the same as a heart container in Zelda, if you want to keep... Wow, that was a challenge. Woo. Wow, that's insulting to my intelligence. But, well, yeah, apparently you can farm hot pots from going back to the same level over and over and over again. Thank you. Want to share a sandwich? Got pickled onion chili. No thanks. Alright. Do I have enough time? Hold on, let me check. I think I might have enough time for that. Yeah, I want to have enough time for this. Alright. In each level, there are two bosses. And this is technically a mini boss. Well, a mini boss and the actual boss, which are usually right next to each other. I don't know why. Okay. But, wow! Damn! Let's turn around here. Okay, that's good. So let's get these crates up here first. And then I'll walk on these bars all the way around. Let's run back. Yep, this is definitely a waste of my time, but and yours, but oh well. Has to be done. And for some reason, every single mini boss level, and I think boss level as well, has this music to it. This do-do-do-do. Yeah, has that music to it. I don't know why, but oh well. Come on, Croc. You got a lot faster than that. Alright, got our heart back. Yep, here's the boss. Use this TNT to defeat Sovina? Oh, hello. Yeah, so we have to throw this box of TNT at the boss. At this octopus. That's great. And damn it! Alright. This whole boss is gonna be like this. But unfortunately, you know what? Let's just set ourselves Okay. Alright. Guess my time is up. And I'll see you in the next part. Helfinator, signing off.